Hi everyone, this is Gina. Welcome to my channel and welcome my new subbies. Hey guys, I have a haul from Picket Fence and Scrapbook.com. And guys, they're having, they got their December magazine out, card magazine out. It's free. I just ordered that one. It will come sometime next week. And they also have a 5% off of your purchase. Coupon code is on their website. And I'm going to go ahead and share the Picket Fence. I only got a set. I wanted so much stuff, but I was like, no, I was a good girl. These are stamps and die set. This one is called BFF Livy Girl. And, it's so beautiful. It says hugs and kisses, beautiful from the inside out. Get well, my sweet. And the girl is holding a teddy bear. She's going to be fun for like watercolor also, and just coloring with your Copics or your Spectrum Noir. And I got the dies to go with that. It is so cute. I love her. So that is that from Picket Fence. Okay. Scrapbook.com. These are two orders that came in. This is free, guys. I got this for free from Hero Arts. This one is called Penguin something. Penguin, thank you. So this was free when I ordered this. And it's got the two penguins. Warmest holiday wishes, be merry. It's got the Santa hat. It got the bow. Got the candy cane. Got the snowflake. It's really cute. Super cute. I love it. So I got that for free. And guys, I've been waiting on this for 3 or 4 months now because they were out of stock. And I got a text from them from scrapbook.com that it's back in stock. And this is all to new. And this is called Bold Heels. And this is what it looks like. And it says, live life to the fullest. Isn't that cute? Oh, I love it. And then I got the dies to go with that. Again, it's all to new. Super happy. So that is that. And this is, I think this is the last Winter Magic that I've been waiting on, which are the stickers. And I thought they plus chipboard stickers, right? And it's not even chipboard stickers. These are stickers. I don't know why they like that. But that's okay. I love it. I love this Winter Magic. I'm sorry, guys. Winter Magic. So I got two sheets of these stickers, so I was happy with that. That's fine. I love this collection, so yeah. Okay, now, from the clearance section, this 12 by 12 paper, I think it was 8-something or 9-something. It was on clearance, and this is called Home for Christmas. Who's this by? Can't remember. Oh, violetstudiodesigns.com. I've never heard of them, but let me pull up the camera. There we go. So these are the prints that's included, and I was like, this is a fantastic, I got it because it was on clearance and it was cheap. You know, paper pad, 12 by 12 paper pads are pretty expensive. But okay, I'm gonna show, ooh, these keep coming apart too. Anyways, here are the cut apart. I mean, it's really, really pretty. It comes with 3 sheets each, guys. Oh, I love that. I love it. These are going to make some cute backgrounds. Oh, that's beautiful. Wow. Another one, but a smaller one here. And I'm so happy it's single-sided. Look at that. Beautiful. I was thinking, is this light better than the other? When I got the new one, on my ring light, I don't know, it kind of looked kind of iffy, like blurry, I don't know. And I got a really small one right here that I also, it's like a heart ring light. I wonder if this is clearer, I don't know. But let me know what you think. This is so beautiful. Look at this, I'm a holly. Oh, this is my favorite one. This is my favorite page. Gingerbread. I'm thinking about gingerbread when I see this. Isn't that something? Aw. A lot of papers in here. Oh, I love that too. Fa la 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 la. And I believe that is it. Okay. Now, finally got my toilet paper pack. I finally could order it and I was so happy. The Doodle Bug Let It Snow, because I absolutely love this collection. Not only that, I just love all Doodle Bugs. But this is the 12x12 paper pack. And it is double-sided. And let me come here. There we go. Wait, do I have something else from this collection? I think I do. I think the Chit Chat and the other one, the other ephemeras just came out. So, oh yeah, it's in my car. Okay, so again, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Oh gosh, Doodlebug. I wish I could own every single Doodlebug out there, but this, guys, I love my Doodlebug. It'd be cool. This is 12 double-sided cardstock, right? If this wasn't double-sided, it'd be 24. I think that would be much better than having double-sided. It'd be a lot more beautiful. You know, I don't know. I love collections. It's just the double-sidedness. I just don't like that. It's because it seems like you're wasting paper. It's like you want to use this, but then you want to use this, so you don't know. I don't know. I'm just weird. It's so pretty. Oh my God. Look at it. Oh. It's just so beautiful. I absolutely love this collection. And, oh, that gives, now this I won't use because it makes my eyes dizzy. But I love that. Snowman. And the stickers. The stickers. Okay, guys. So that is my haul from scrapbook.com and Pickathons. So, guys, have a fantastic Merry Christmas. And I have almost the new year. So, guys, I love y'all.